What's up guys, Tomedy here. Today I am playing Life is Strange 2. I haven't played the first one, but this one was just released. This one was just released last week, and I've been yet to try it. So, here we go. My continuing degree of hiring policy. The end choice of season 1 will be randomly granted. So basically, what I just said, this is a continuous path game. So this is a continuous path game, which means every choice I make, alternate ending game. Where whatever choice I make, it affects the ending of this game. This setting can be modified at any time. Yeah, I'll have subtitles.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that.
I don't see anything.
It's gonna be alright.
What the heck? I can't even move the camera.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hayden, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. He wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, aha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Good job, Ops.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Oh my god, someone threw a head up there and left it for days, years.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Refuse.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speak of weed. I got that covered tonight.
Weedin'.
What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are you doing?
Don't move! You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies. Munchies. Chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, do you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
All right, blankets. It's gonna get so...
Yeah, hold on, just wanna check the graphics.
Chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
That's sort of bad.
Oh, one last thing. See? Oh.
No way. Sorry, guys, I'm just. Probably gonna
N-D-O...
Ugh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude.
Sorry, just... I'm really trying so hard just to get this right.
My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else.
Oh, right.
Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Are you sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah.
Okay, just one last thing I want to try. Oops. Not very high. There we go.
You're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay.
Oh, right. I do move. No, 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 no.
It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
Okay, that's...
Skype later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
I think they'll love each other in a bit.
Hello, Friday night.
Last Friday night, Johnny just in my bed.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
He's Mexican.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
I think...
Daniel is innocent. And so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh yeah, I win.
Okay, back to work.
Oh well.
I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
It keeps going on and off. Okay, so... Oh, I do walk.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
What's this?
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine and your children are loud. I won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal. Legal? Oh, legal proper fence, no higher than 6 feet, according to Seattle Land Use Code. Yeah, 6 feet, that's too high. Well, that is quite too high. Between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a US citizen, maybe you don't. I expected you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, I might take you to small claims court for damages. Oh no, that is bad.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Alright, so my dad's in trouble.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff. But Danny leaves his shit all over.
Oh, that is crap.
I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching.
I agree. Muscle cars of the 1960s. But this is 2016.
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude,
Stop. Build a fire and walk.
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but...
Top Gear?
Not tonight.
I love Top Gear.
I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad. Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
Only 16. 6 years.
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
I was about to say, Dad hates sushi, but he eats it anyway.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball? Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing. Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing. Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Every Christmas? Oh, the beer.
Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track?
Sorry, I'll try again in a bit.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him off the skis.
This photo looks a lot like a drop, look like a painting my sister drew.
Yo. Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
Okay. Nah, you know what? I'm not even hungry.
Yo, cookies. You're coming with me. No way. Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy.
Oh, heck.
Maybe this is better.
Oh, so I can only take one or the other. Alright. What else do I need?
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go. Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
I can't believe it. Who eats raw cookie dough? It's unhealthy.
Don't forget the non-booze.
I don't know. Beer or... You know what? I'm gonna
this will work.
You know.
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Yeah, besides, I get less in trouble with my dad. Okay, so, Layla. Fuck, I don't want to live on this planet. Seriously though, he's not actually gonna win, right? Man, I don't know. Are you ready for the party yet? Answer or I'll take your hot dad. Whoa, Jen is hot. Guess I got right. Okay.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Damn. The guy never stops working.
No, wait. Oh! Oh my god, I thought that was a bill for dad. Look, Diaz Auto Master. Yeah, so that's us. That's my dad. And that's the bill to Charles Motorway. More than 2.5 grand. Yeah, service. When he sees that service price there, he's gonna go flip. Most Americans get pissed when they see prices like that.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
Right, I better get changed. My room, Daniel's room.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Doran plus ever. Stalker alert.
Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
What does it say? Sorry, what does it really say? Oh, sales assistant.
So he basically works at the cash register. A message from Harvey. Let's have a look. Yo, Diaz. You're gonna tap Murphy's ass? Not wearing my work uniform.
Couldn't live without this shit. Time to get in the mood for tonight.
From the point he gazed from, the choice was made, but walk the cave or the shore. The oily cave seemed to breathe on him from gravestone jaws. His little hand grasped
as he weighed on. I so don't want to work this weekend.
Oh yeah, then again, you know, in the US it's 21 or under.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Take it, his dad's going fine.
Damn, you still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20. Promise me, you'll follow what it says, what it... Not sure Daniel was ready to be an uncle yet. This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
Oh, it's a skateboarder.
Blue-eyed girls were waiting and he was drowning in the spray. We almost got caught by a crazy old dude. But it was such a blast.
Single dad, I'm guessing.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry. Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop.
Ugh. Just say hi.
Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Em. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Share my blanket.
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight. Real funny, Dad.
I better ask him first.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane. How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
That you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do.
Okay,
there's no wrench here.
Shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez, that was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
I'm sure this is the wrench.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction. Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind. Prejudiced against Vonnegut. Hey, seriously. What's taking you so long?
Hey, seriously. I'm not a mechanic.
Come on. Bring me anything, really. I'll tell you if it's the right one.
Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
Hey, I got it. I think.
It should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise. Okay, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh shit! All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
There was only a few benches lying around. I couldn't.
You happy with it? I mean, your job, living here.
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeesh. Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you're my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home, would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug? Ugh. Okay, have fun, but not too much.
I won't.
Like my dad.
Promise. Bye, love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell.
No, just not. Oh, there's the blanket.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Better check on Daniel quick.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
Thanks for giving me the choco crisp.
That's what big brothers are for. Sometimes. What's with the scissors?
Can't tell you. It's a big secret. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother, who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome.
That's Halloween.
Are you
Halloween.
Going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next.
Try and take just $10.
Okay, gotta go back to the living room and load the backpack. I can spare a few bucks for next week's pizza night.
Okay, 30, that should be enough. I really like this game.
Finally ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Well, if I took the beers, my dad would have got mad with me. I mean, as long as I don't have to drink myself, I'm fine. Oh.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
Just hope my dad doesn't catch me doing that.
Lover boy, just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked with some cash, though. We're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well... I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse her moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Duh. You think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! Look!
Oh.
I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey.
Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was
was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bug the shit out of me again after I told you to not? Yeah,
but...
I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
Sean, you're an asshole.
I want to see a zombie blood if you don't.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Let me see that drawing.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
That looks horrible.
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile that you gotta do with me?
Huh. You will see.
What the heck?
No reaction, no like, no nothing.
Hey, I don't appear like a stalker or something.
Hey, okay. Touché.
Leave me alone! Oh no!
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah? Go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block? Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What did you just say?
You heard me, bitch.
Don't ever touch him again.
Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh yeah, motherfucker?
Then go back to your own country.
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
You and your whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here!
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay, step away. Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Hey, wait! This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean! What's happening?
Dad! We didn't do anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer,
listen. I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move!
I'm sure they didn't do anything!
I said don't move!
Off this.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright!
On the ground!
Oh my God!